Hola, buenos días a todos. Gracias por acompañarnos aquí en nuestro canal Alive en Guanajuato. Estamos muy contentos hoy porque hoy es el día que vamos a echar el colado. Y nos estamos alistando aquí, ¿verdad? Ya le echamos allá agua a las cadenas. Y abajo, como ya tenemos el piso abajo, le echamos arena para que no se maltrate el piso.
Yay, it's a big day. We're really excited. Paloma has the little ones down jumping in the bounce house until the big trucks get here so they can burn off some energy this morning. because we're going to keep them safe in the house while we have all this construction going on. Oh, and it looks like one of the trucks are already here. I'll record that. Paloma's moving the truck. For the hot water heater, and that is a light over there for the back patio, and the extra cement from the roof pour is gonna go in the back patio. Last time we had extra cement, so we planned for it this time.
Thank you.
the roof was poured, and now the guys are having like a breakfast snack break. Paloma and the kids, as you saw, went and picked up donuts and Coke. That's the tradition here. There's extra cement for the back patio. They're going to dump it over here. Yay! I can't believe it's poured. Still a lot of work to do, but it's poured. So lunch is ready for the guys. This is a celebratory lunch. All right. Here is the downstairs in the garage, the floor. They put the sand down and dirt down to collect any of the cement that spilled so that it can be easily cleaned. And then the extra cement came out here to the laundry patio. And they laid this. So we set up a little lunch table for the guys. Each guy gets a pollo, a chicken, salsa, tortillas, cilantro, limones, and un cerveza y coca. So it is a tradition here in our rancho to have a celebration lunch after you pour a roof. Pouring a roof was like one of the big final steps to building somebody's home, and so everybody would come together and celebrate. So we are continuing the tradition here. The kids are inside having their celebratory lunch. Nice and safe, away from all the construction. I'm gonna go upstairs to the roof.
ven, ya este es al final del video, ya echamos lo que fue la loza en la cochera. Estamos bien contentos de que pudimos hacer esto realidad, ¿verdad? Y por la madera va a tener que estarse ahí unos 15 días para ya luego después quitarla y pues sí, ¿verdad? Entonces si les gusta este video, pues no se las olviden los deditos para arriba y muchas gracias a ustedes por todo, por su apoyo incondicional aquí en nuestra vida aquí en Guanajuato, aquí en nuestro canal. Más que nada, amigos, bueno, pues muchas gracias y adiós.